hanging out in Chicago in 1961 or 62, I got to hear some great blues singers. Howlin' Wolf, Muddy Waters, Big Joe Williams, and probably so many, it was unbelievable. Sonny Moore Williamson. Howlin' Wolf was a whole other entity. He put on one of the most dynamic shows you ever saw. Phenomenal player. I bought a lot of his early records, and this is one of those early tunes. See my body grow.